Hey guys, how's it all going? Testing out a few, jumping around, testing out spots, got a nice little piece there. Just got off the edge there, I did a little bit down there, but it's a bit mucky. Got fell at a prospect door for me, just over there, Jason. So, yeah, might set the sluice up and run a few buckets out of this. Let's see how we go. Just got this all set up. Just run a bit of material through to see if it's running all right. There's still a bit of snow up and around on the mountain, though. Hey guys, just give you a bit of an update. One bucket out of there, one bucket out of the muck at the bottom. Yeah, let's carry on. Going. Yeah, so two buckets in and see a few little flakes in there, little bits, a bit of fly poop. So keep exploring this hole and see how the hole's looking right now. Tailing's boiled, just there. Thank you.
just did a quick clean out. That's what we got. Not the best, but we're gonna start on a new hole.
Yeah, that one will be right on. Peter off like the last hole. That's prospecting for you, I suppose. Yep. All the signs say that it'll be there, it'll be there. That's what I mean, there's gonna be gold though.
Gold,
yeah.
Hopefully
big hole we got down. You've ever seen before. We'll start here and pick these boulders.
Moved it.
These rocks are scummy. So, been pretty deep in our second hole at the end of the day. Looks good. That's our hole, the second one. Cleaned out all underneath that big rock was up here. Just rolled it down and started down that way, but do the second clean up. I'll show you how the second clean up goes.